Hey, powerful, happy, beautiful warriors. How are you today, ladies? Did y'all watch In Gord We Trust last night? Did we all cry together? Biggest cry, hey? A lot of you globally, did you cry for Tom Petty too? Listen, I was so excited last night. I saw myself on the video for 3 seconds. A whole 3 seconds. Not bad at all, eh? The memories. You know, I think about what he did for us. You know how strong we are, you guys? We get up every day. He's such a mentor for so many of us. Today I did a lot of stuff. I got up today full of thunder. I went and got groceries with my guy in the pouring rain and a storm. I did it, and that's right. I made people laugh in the grocery store. That's pretty cool. So I collected some smiles. And I cleaned the bathroom, so yeah, that's a lot of fun there, but I did it. Okay, and it's only 5 o'clock. So what have you done for yourself today? Anything, one thing. It just takes one thing. Nobody knows what we're going through but me and you and the rest of us. And it's hard to explain. It's really hard to explain. In fact, don't explain it to anybody. Just be yourself and do it. Enjoy your new ordinary. Enjoy you. You're so worthy. So beautiful. I've seen so many, I keep saying this in my videos, but I see so many beautiful women every day. There's gorgeous Ginger that had a birthday. Oh, so many beautiful women. Do one thing beautiful for you today. Like I said, even if it's looking in your mirror and saying, thank you, because you're worth it. You're so worth it. I can't wait to see you again. I can't wait till my book is finished so I can just give it to all of you. Okay, until tomorrow, be well, love yourself, be kind, and shine.